Ladies and gentlemen, this is something they call a groundbreaker. So let me first apologize to the shirts and the ties and your makeup. Cause I make you ugly. As soon as it drops, they wanna
run. Are you guys?
And it's helping out before you know I'm ready. Big rubble and dust, cause we'll be fucking
We have a special guest this afternoon, who I can't reveal who it is, because I can't remember. I can't reveal. Okay, without any more ado, to my right, Mark Sisson, the Managing Director of Greenwich. Thank you.
Morning, everybody. Again. It doesn't seem like the last time we were all here, the fifth film was James, and I keep saying, looking at you guys and think, well, am I getting older or are you getting younger? But I'm crossing that threshold, I'm 55 this year, so I might be a little bit older. Anyway, JL and I really do value this opportunity to kind of show off to people what we do across London. We've got some new boroughs this year, Westminster, Kensington, Chelsea, Arrow, you know, they're joining the JLL family, and we are pleased that half of London boroughs now are run by JLL, your local social enterprise. We're a not-for-profit company, we're a charity, we're trying to do the right thing, we're trying to get on the Olympic Park, we're really looking forward to the Olympics anyway. We want to be running the Olympic facilities in legacy. We want to make sure that London becomes the first city that's ever had not just the most successful Olympic Games, but also to be able to bring real legacy to the people in East London and get kids into jobs on the park, get everybody active, everybody so that when they're 55, you know, in 20, 30, 40 years' time, they'll still be coming to the JLL Centre, they'll still be enjoying themselves and showing people that age isn't a barrier to keeping fit and keeping active. It's all about fun and enjoying themselves. So,
I don't know where you come from, yeah. But you're everywhere I go.
So what do the games mean to you guys?
Oh, the shows were a fighting force.
Well, and not only that, it's marvellous for the over 50s. I've been doing these sort of games for the last 17 years, and without them I wouldn't be as fit as I am now. And I think it's a marvellous thing for so many boroughs to be involved.
Don't go, don't leave, please stay with me. You are the only thing.
How do you think you guys are going to do today?
Well, last year, pressure's on us. Last year we were third, so we'd like to be higher than that.
No, they got one.
But we... It's very enjoyable, whatever. Nice people.
Century, doing something mean to it, do it better than anybody you ever seen do it. Screams from the haters, got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music. No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop tripping, I'm tripping off the power. The system broken, the school's closed, the prison's open. We ain't got nothing.
To be here, it's a good fun day, and it's nice to be able to cheer the team on.
I used to rule the world, seas arise when I gave the word.
Yeah, so we're at the swimming part of the Club Wellness Games, and yeah, I think it's just a great event. We're in the third year of it being held at Brixton. In its sixth year in total that GLL decided to run the event. And yeah, I mean, basically there's a really good atmosphere. We've got the darts going well. I believe table tennis, well, yeah, I'm coming to a bit of a storm now. It's just an honour, really, just to be able to host it. We had Tessa Jowell this morning, opening the ceremony with Mark Sesnan. And this afternoon we have got a celebrity, which I probably can reveal now, Liz McDonald from Coronation Street. So that'll be really good for all of the competitors and spectators. GLL will be hosting this again another year. So I'll be with Sophia and hope we have it at Brixton.
This place is brilliant, this Brixton, I so admire it, and the people here are so friendly, aren't they?
Yeah, welcoming, friendly.
Yeah, super. And they make a good cup of tea, which is really good.